know that creative shit hit different, you know. Sometimes you gonna look right the block, sometimes you be bound and out. Some days you got it, some days you don't. Be just like the push, you know. Zoom out the county, I'm back in the booth. Pop a dead ball and I'm fresh like I'm out. My diamond ring and it's fucking true. The radio shit not getting easy, it's harder.
The radio shit not getting easy, it's harder.
Zoom out the county, I'm back in the booth.
Zoom out the county, I'm back in the booth.
Yeah. Pop a dead ball and I'm fresh like I'm out.
What's up, y'all? Welcome back to the channel. Hopefully y'all missed me. I know it's been a while since I did a project car. So let's start off by saying I have returned with a new project and better than ever. I just feel like it gets better and better each time I come out with these project car videos. So nonetheless, the new project we're going to be working on is a Mercedes 2005 C240 true dual exhaust that leads to a single pipe, about 170 plus horsepower, depending on what you can pull out of the engine. And it's a rear wheel drive. Okay, so now that that's out the way, the next part is it has some issues. They will be addressed. That's why it's a project car. So we're gonna go along fixing it up, getting it to the best condition that it can offer us. It's not too bad, it's not dinged up or anything crazy. I'm gonna make sure to go ahead and throw some footage up in the next clip of how the car looks, interior and exterior and whatnot, and we're gonna get started on the project.
Not right now, but I'll be right back. I done lost my track, thoughts and process. Said it's all like that, can't sleep at night. Said it's all like that, see him on TV. On the ball like that, ball like that. Through my fan, never turn my back. Never saw it out there, never slow no crack. But I break a bitch down, finna blow her back. Like I don't need tracks, nigga, niggas is suckers. You bitches is lame, go ahead, rewind that back. Sure, you talk like that, can you walk like that? Damn for sure, can't pick up the phone, but I call right back. Said it's all like that, not right now, but I be right back. I done lost my track, thoughts and process. Said it's all like that, can't sleep at night. Said it's all like that.
So in the previous clip shown, that is the issue my car is having. My front suspension needs to be rebuilt nonetheless. I went and got the car diagnosed at one of my local shops. They took the tires off, examined my suspension and everything surrounding that. And that turns out to be the culprit of the issue I'm having. Spoke with my brother and him and I put our heads together and we're going to order the front suspension kit and go ahead and just rebuild the entire front suspension. Besides that, honestly, I love the car. I got a few plans for it. My normal thing, I'm gonna get the windows tinted. I'm gonna do some exhaust work. So in reference to the exhaust work, I'm looking at doing something totally different to what I'm normally do, which is cat-back exhaust, straight pipe it from the cat-back. Sometimes I'll put cherry bombs there, or sometimes I'll just make it a straight pipe. But in this instance, I'm actually looking at the open and closing valve, the cutoff valve, and that's gonna be awesome because basically when I'm driving in regular mode, I can have the car quiet, but when I put it in sport, I can open up that valve and you can hear that beautiful sound of the true dual exhaust. I'm also looking at upgrading to the cold air intakes, but when I get the cold air intakes, I'm going to put boxes around them that match up to where the factory air actually comes in, so I can avoid as much as I can of pulling in that hot air instead of the cold air. I want it to be a true cold air intake, and you know, for this vehicle, the C240 2005, it has two intakes. So I wanna make sure that I get those right because this is definitely pulling in a good amount of cool air. Before I decided to park the car and begin working on it, I did drive it for a couple of days just to kinda get a feel of what's going on. And it really is a project to look forward to. It's not really much crazy work I gotta do. I have some rust spots that I'm going to take care of, a few scratches here and there that need to get polished out, and you know, just freshen up the rims, possibly might even just slap a new pair of shoes on there. But all in all, I really enjoy the car and I can't wait to make memories with it and have fun. So I'll keep you updated on what's going on and how the process is coming along.
You've been running.
Back in that mood, I've been dipping and running.
Back in that mood, got my foot in they neck.
Back in that mood, got my foot in they neck.
Back in that mood, better get down and lay down.
Back in that mood, better get down and lay down.
My brothers gorillas and tigers and lions.
My brothers gorillas and tigers and lions.
Alone before I stare at the moon.
I'm alone before I stare at the moon.
I got plans and ambitions to break that bitch off.
I got plans and ambitions to break that bitch off.
They swear that they know and they not knowing nothing.
They swear that they know and they not knowing nothing.
And the Pyrex is up.
Flipping the wrist and the Pyrex is up.
Left hand don't know what the right hand is doing.
Left hand don't know what the right hand is doing.
I'ma beat that bitch up, throwing dick in a jaw.
I'ma beat that bitch up, throwing dick in a jaw.
Bang on my chest just like I am King Kong.
Bang on my chest just like I am King Kong.
Free of my brothers that locked in that zoo.
Free of my brothers that's locked in that zoo.
They say with some monkeys we really gorillas.
They say with some monkeys we really gorillas.
I'm applying that pressure, they know that it's up.
I'm applying that pressure, they know that it's up.
Shoot down your lane, ran through plenty of cars.
Shoot down your lane, ran through plenty of cars.
I'ma buy it, I want it, I'm paying in cash.
I'ma buy it, I want it, I'm paying in cash.
I got plenty of ammo, was weighing me down.
I got plenty of ammo, was weighing me down.
What's a hop in my bag, it ain't no turning back.
What's a hop in my bag, it ain't no turning back.
Move like that shot from a dub and a dub.
Move like that shot from a dub.